In Karate Do, deciding who is the winner and who is the loser is not the ultimate objective. Karate Do is a martial art for the development of character through training, so that the karateka can surmount any obstacle, tangible or intangible. Karate Do is an empty-handed art of self-defense, in which the arms and legs are systematically trained and an enemy attacking by surprise can be controlled by a demonstration of strength like that of using actual weapons. Karate Do is exercise through which the karateka can master all body movements such as bending, jumping and balancing by learning to move limbs and body backwards and forwards, left and right, up and down, freely and uniformly. The techniques of Karate Do are well controlled according to the karateka's willpower and are directed at the target accurately and spontaneously. How to make a karate fist. Bend the fingers from the second knuckle joint only, then continue from the third knuckle joint. Finally, bend the thumb across the fingers. The striking point is the index and middle knuckle joints only. How to make a straight punch. How to make a front stance. Keep the feet about shoulder width and push the hips forward. How to make a down block. How to make a downward block with a front stance. How to make a step-in punch. The foot follows the movement of an arc across the floor. How to make a rising block. It is important to twist the wrist at the last moment while at the same time pulling back the opposite hand. how to make an outside block. Keep the blocking fist about shoulder high and again pull back the opposite hand. How to make an inside block. The block starts from under the opposite arm. Again, pull back the opposite hand. How to make a front snap kick. The striking point is the ball of the foot. Keep the knee up and pull the toes back. Step in punch to the face. Rising block. Outside block. Inside block. Front snap kick to the stomach and to the face. Kata, as practiced in Karate Do, has been developed by people with many years' training and experience. The techniques used in Kata show the essential qualities of Karate Do. Kata displays a model for a method of performing those techniques: block, punch, strike, kick, evade. All these techniques combine in Kata, which have both defense and offense against an imaginary opponent without unnecessary movements. Daily practice in kata will help your technique become one with the true spirit of Karate Do. This is the first basic kata. Here are some of the kata movements shown from a different angle. How to use a downward block. Notice the hip and foot movement. Three step sparring shows basic step in punch, rising block and outside block. How to make a knife hand. Fingers must be together and straight. The thumb is bent. The wrist must be straight. The striking point is the side of the hand. How to make a knife hand block. How to make a hammer fist punch. Notice the striking point of the hand. How to make a straddle stance and back stance. In straddle stance, the weight is kept central. In back stance, shift the weight to the back leg. both heels must be in line. How to make a side thrust kick and snap kick using the edge of the foot. Side thrust kick. Side snap kick. Step in punch to stomach. Rising block. Outside block. Inside block. Knife hand block. The first Hian kata using basic punches, blocks, and knife hand block. Some of the kata movements from a different angle. This application from Hian Shodan demonstrates the use of the hammer fist punch. how to make a back fist. Note the striking point of the hand. How to make a back fist from above and the side. How to make a spear hand punch. Again, notice the striking point of the hand. Punch to the face and stomach. Rising block reverse punch. Outside block reverse punch. Inside block. The second Hian Kata using side kick and back fist strike. Side snap kick and back fist strike from Hian Nidan. Application of the first techniques from Hian Nidan. How to make an elbow strike to the side, upwards, to the front, to the back, downwards. how to make a stamp kick. Punch to the face and stomach. Rising block, reverse punch, downward block. Outside block, elbow strike. Inside block, reverse punch, downward block. Knife hand block, spear hand punch. Double front kick. Side snap kick, side thrust kick. The third Hian Kata using elbow block, back fist and stamp kick. Some of the kata movements shown from a different angle. Inside block and downward block combination. From spear hand punch, turning to side hammer punch. Turning using punch and rear elbow strike to the back. Application using spear hand punch, turning to inside hammer punch. Stamp kick with elbow block and back fist strike. basic one attack sparring. This shows basic step in punch to the face and stomach with any block and counter attack. How to make a knife hand strike from outside and inside. Step in punch to the face and stomach. Rising block, reverse punch and downward block. Outside block, elbow strike and back fist strike. Inside block, double punch, downward block. Knife hand block, snap kick, spear hand punch. Snap kick, thrust kick. The fourth Hian Kata using snap kick, knee strike and back fist strike. Some kata movements from a different angle. Hien Yondan kata techniques, side snap kick, elbow strike to back fist strike. Application using knee strike to knife hand block. At this level, basic one-step sparring also requires front kick and thrust kick. How to make a round kick. First to the stomach, to the face. Shown here are the additional basic techniques for level 6. Outside block, elbow strike, back fist strike, reverse punch. Inside block, double punch, downward block. Round kick. The last Hien kata using double-handed blocks, jumping and turning techniques. Some kata movements from a different angle. a more advanced movement to keep the foot closer to the floor. A double-handed block to catch the opponent's arm. Simultaneous block and knife hand strike. Notice the use of the hips when moving from front to back stance. How to make a back kick to the stomach, to the face. Shown here are additional techniques for level 7. Outside block, elbow strike, back fist strike, reverse punch, downward block. Inside block, double punch, downward block. Round kick, reverse punch. Back kick, reverse punch. Teki Shodan is the first Teki Kata which develops powerful defense against attacks from the side. For a more advanced movement, do not cross the hands to make the first block. Here are some of the movements shown again. And an application from Techie Showdown. In this level, basic one-step sparring also requires round kicks. How to make a snap punch. Snap punch to the face, step forward, double punch. Front snap kick, step forward, double punch. Side thrust kick, back fist strike, reverse punch. Round kick, back fist strike, reverse punch. Back kick, reverse punch. This kata demonstrates strong, powerful and dynamic techniques. Thank you. Some kata movements shown from a different angle. Blocking and grabbing the opponent's arm, side thrust kick to knife hand block. Turning to block and sweep the opponent's leg. This shows the application of the first technique of Basai Dai. This shows the application of a simultaneous double-handed block and punch. This is the first step to free sparring and is required at this level. Every basic technique is used here from a freestyle position. This combination is also required for Shodan. These three kicks, front, thrust, and back kick, are also required. Thank you. free sparring. This shows karate techniques in controlled freestyle sparring and is a demonstration of all previous techniques learned.
Oh.